People from far and wide, a large contingent from Poland, which actually demonstrates quite clearly that we nationalists are not xenophobic. We seek common cause with our nationalist colleagues in Poland, and we all fight for the same cause. We come here today to express our solidarity with Golden Dawn. And for many of us, Golden Dawn exploded onto the political scene in 2012 during the two general elections in Greece that were held that year. And they managed to succeed in getting first 21 MPs elected, then 18. But they secured a solid 6.9% of the vote, which was a massive step forward for them in their country, and which represents a very creditable performance to any nationalist party anywhere in Europe. The three chests of Golden Dawn, hip hip!